The Palatine team line out was selected on the programme. Number one, Craig Kearney. Number two, Thomas Murphy. Full back, Larkin Carroll. Number four, Colin Hanley. Number five, Shane Lawler. Centre back, Adam Kavanagh. Number seven, Jamie Kenny. Number eight, Jason Kane. Number nine, Tommy Dare. Number 10, Christopher Parrell. Number 11, Kieran Moran. Number 12, Neil Dermody. Number 13, Stephen O'Brien. Full forward, Seamus Harmon. And number 15, David Cleary. The Bagnestown team is in goal, John O'Rourke. Connor back, Patrick Abbey. Full back, John Cork. And the other corner is David Galway. Wing back, Anthony Slater. Centre back, Barry Lamb. And the other wing back is Philip Manning. Middle of the field is number 8, Shane Clark. And number 9, James Doyle. Number 10 is Andrew Townsend. Centre forward is Alan Beaton. Number 12 is not in the programme, he's replaced by number 19, Brian Horahan. Number 13 isn't playing either, he's replaced by number 25, Mark MacDonald. Number 14 is Alan MacDonald, and the other corner forward is number 15, Alan Slater. And the referee for today's game is John Dunphy, and he's looking for a football at this stage. So both teams line out and are ready to go. The wind, I'd say, is favouring Palatine in this half, if anything, blowing slightly from left to right. So John Dunphy has the ball. I don't think he's too happy with it though. No, we'll have to go again. So, I think we're ready to go now. John Dunphy wants the two half forward lines pushed back forward. Palatine have made a change from the last final. In comes number 9, Tommy Dare, to the middle of the field. And, Adam Kavanagh goes centre back, and Kieran Moran and Seamus Harmon switch positions. So, this is the under 16A final replay. So we're ready to throw in the ball now, as the referee starts his watch. And the ball is thrown in. And the ball breaks, and Kieran Moran will win that. Kieran Moran collects the ball. Looks around, can't see anyone, kicks it forward. Just misses his man. Number 7, Philip Manning has the ball. Manning now fouled as he goes to clear. Manning is a good player. He was under 14 man of the match in the under 14 county final against Bagnestown, or against the Blues when they won it. Jamie Kenny is out in front and he wins the ball. Kenny now coming forward, looks up, kicks it right forward. It's a long, dangerous ball. Ball breaks, Cleary is in and clearing on O'Brien. O'Brien is there, through O'Brien, shoots! It's a bad miss though, and the ball goes right and wide. And that would have been a great start for Palatine if they had a goal, but that's the first wide of the game so far. It's a wide from number 13 corner forward there, Stephen O'Brien. So as you can see, the sun is very much in the goalkeeper's eyes at this stage. He has a cap on anyway, that should help him a bit. Puts the ball on the tee, comes forward. There's a fair wind against him now, to be fair. Probably stronger than you think. See how this goes. A poor kick out, ball is down. Cornerback wins it, cornerback has it. Patrick Gabby kicks it forward, right foot. Full back does well, Corcoran has the ball. Hands it out, Corcoran now. Oh, surely a foul on Manning. Manning does well. Being tackled. Being tackled well. Still Manning has the ball under great pressure. Ball breaks. Midfielder does well. Midfielder coming forward. Shane Clark. Still Clark. Makes a lot of ground. Gives his midfield partner Dial. Dial looks up. Sol is right forward. But a bit awkward. Tommy Dare closes him down. Still Dial has the ball. Looking for his other partner. Still Dare tackles. Tackles well. Oh, great block. It's been called as a foot block against Jason Kane. Oh, it's a ticking for him too. Probably a bit. Maybe a bit harsh to take him. I don't think he meant to foot block it, but definitely technically a foul, alright. So, number 11, Alan Beaton, who scored, I think it was 6 points the last day. And Palatine will certainly hope to be more disciplined than they were the last time. Ball is short, plays back to Beaton. Beaton has the ball, fouled straight away by Kane. No, it wasn't given. Ball breaks back to Clark. Clark has the ball, heavy tackle. Clark comes through, foul again. That's two in a row from Kane. He just needs to be careful. He don't want to be giving away a silly freeze now. So it looks like we're going to have a new free taker for this one. It's going to be Andrew Townsend. He's going to take it off the ground. It's probably about 10 yards in from the sideline, 5 yards in from 45 yards out. Suit the right foot kicker. Couldn't see him having the distance against the wind, but we'll see now. Kicks it. Jeez, he has the distance already, but it's well left and wide. It's the second wide of the game, first wide of the game for Bagnestown. So there's a good crowd still coming in here. Early enough kickoff, probably a lot of people only finishing work now. They're only getting in. So this will be the first kick out, and the Palatine goalkeeper's been made change his jersey, I think. Yeah, proper order, it was too much of a clash with the Palatine jersey, so he's going to put on the green jersey now. So he puts on the green jersey as a few more lads come in. So Craig Kearney, good keeper this fella. Takes his time anyway. Putting his gloves on. Don't think he has the ball, has he? Don't see a ball at all. He has a ball coming. Craig now puts his tee down, puts it down. So, 3.5 minutes gone. No score yet. Kearney coming to kick it, kicking it right foot. Good kick, win behind. The ball is high up. Kavanagh's underneath it. Kavanagh breaks it down. Ball breaks. Number 10 has it. Chrissy Parrell. Chrissy's on the ball. Does well. Kicks it forward. Left foot. Nice ball into Shammy Harmon. Shammy doesn't win the breath, but it's going to come to Kieran Moore. Kieran Moore, can he gather it? First time, gathers the ball. Good tackle by the full back. Full back has actually went on Moore, and the centre back has gone. Lamb has gone to track Shammy Harmon. Meanwhile, young Jamie Kenny, great little footballer, this lad, kicks it left foot. Ball goes up, it's well won. Well won in the air by Cleary. David Cleary coming forward, right foot, maybe foul. Nice hand pass to Harmon. Harmon should score from here. Kicks it right foot. That'll be the first score of the game to Palatine, and Shammy Harmon with a lovely score. Lovely right foot kick. That's the first point of the game. And it goes to Shammy Harmon. Shammy with the first point of the game after about 4.5 minutes. Might settle Pal down a little now, with a bit of luck. Be happy enough with that. So John O'Rourke to kick out the ball now. O'Rourke looks up. Look from one of his midfielders. Oh, good kick out against the wing. Great kick, in fact. Ball is up, well broken by Kenny. Ball breaks to the midfielder, who's fouled. Looks up, kicks it forward. Ball is blocked. Just Tommy Deere does well. Tommy Deere hops the ball, looks up, solves it. Has time now. Tommy turns back onto his left. Kicks it forward. It's a high ball. Should be won by Cleary. Oh, he gathers it well. Cleary has the ball, looking for a runner coming off him. Turns back inside. Gives it to Harmon. Harmon, lovely little hand pass. Hand pass now to Dermody. Dermody steaming forward. Still Dermody crashing forward. Dermody coming forward. Kicks it left foot. He's kicked it to the left and wide. Palatine's second wide of the game so far. It'll be a little disappointed with that, I'd say. Was a chance of a score, but he was getting pulled across on his bad side and it didn't suit him. Bagnestown goalkeeper in the meanwhile is waiting for a ball. Shortage of footballs here today, lads. So I see the Palatine mentors stalking the line. Nicky Parrell, selector, along with Grizzly Carroll and the manager, of course, Niall Renix. The mastermind and brains behind this operation. The ball is up. Breaks, is it? Yeah, Deere knocks it down. It's full back. He's playing well, Corcoran. Comes forward, kicks it left foot. Good ball. Ah, well done, Long Lawler boy. Gets down on the ball, does he? Lawler down the ball, does well. Not sure what way that going. Given against Lawler, doesn't look too happy. Didn't get it first time. Midfielder is free in his own. Clark not picked up. Clark has the ball. Storming forward. He's met with a tackle. He slows him up a bit, but he's still going. Jason Carroll Kane fouls him. He'll do well to escape with a bucket here now. Escapes it, but that's really reckless kind of tackling. Gives Townsend a chance, and Townsend, who was a bit unlucky with the last free he took, will have a chance to try convert this one. So Townsend comes up to it. Oh, he's been ticked. Yeah, he's got the yellow card. So that's early in the game. First yellow card to Jason Kane. Kick, right foot. Ah, oh, it's a great kick. Great score. Super score. Point apiece. Great kick by Andrew Townsend. Lovely right foot kick. Super score. And there's nothing in this game. And I think it'll be as close as the last game. And goals will be absolutely vital in this game, I think. So Kearney puts the ball down. The 21 looks up. He'll be looking to hit the middle of the field with this anyway. Tommy Deere points that he wants it out to his right. Kearney looks for it. I think he's going to put it that way. And he puts it out that way. It's on top of Deere where he wanted it. Ball is broken by the midfielder. Ball breaks down. Bit of a scramble. Deere looks like he'll have it. Tommy Deere has the ball. I think it could be a throw in. John Dunphy's looking for the ball. He's going to throw it in. So it'll be a throw in between Tommy Deere and James Doyle. Ball is thrown up there, shows good strength, taps it back to Kenny. Kenny looks up, kicks it forward. Kenny kicks it forward, the ball goes, could be far. Oh, well, gathered O'Brien. O'Brien now is on the ball, get down on the ball now. Good lad, flicks it forward. Might have been as well just to go down, the ball is still not gathered. Wing back has it, wing forward, is it? Oh, number 19, the substitute, Horner has it, kicks it forward, kicks it against O'Brien, ball breaks. Out comes Corcoran with the ball, does well again, kicks it forward. Corcoran has the ball, it's out to the other, number 25, McDonald. McDonald has the ball, hand pass it to midfield. Midfield kicks a long ball in. Larkin Carroll does well there, hand kicks it down. Ooh, ball is going to break. Will he get to it? Dermody is down it. Dermody gathers well, does he? Under pressure, Dermody does well. Still not on it. Has the ball now. Cuts back inside. Hand pass it. Ball is given away cheaply. Dermody wins it back. Dermody has it now. Kicks it forward. Right foot. Ball is breaking. Harman is between Harman and Corcoran. Corcoran has the ball. No, it's Lamb actually. It doesn't gather it. Shamey is down it. Shamey needs to gather this ball now. He gets down the ball and gathers it. Shamey under fierce pressure. Surely being fouled. That'll be a free to Palatine. Tommy Deer will take this free. Be an awkward one though from here. It'll suit the left foot kicker alright, but it's about 15 yards in from the sideline on the 21. It'll suit him from where he is. Oh, nice one. They're going for a short one. Well worked. Harman looks up, kicks it. Great score. Brilliant score from Shamey Harman. A well worked free, and that's the second point of the game so far for Shamey. 2 points to Palatine, 1 point to Bangorstown, and that was called in the lane by Renix. It was well worked. So a kick out from the goalie, kicks it, not a good one, ball breaks low, who's going to get there? Kieran Moore and fix it up to himself. Oh, brilliant from Moore, and he's storming through, he's a man inside. Moore kicks it right foot first time. Oh, that's a desperate wide, he had men inside him, he should have carried that ball forward further. Should have carried it forward further, could have done a bit better with that. So it'll be a kick out now, kick out to John O'Rourke. O'Rourke to take the kick out, he'll hope for a better one. It's slightly better, not much. Dermody should win it. Dermody's out in front, doesn't win it. Bangorstown, Mark McDonald has it. McDonald does win, he's under pressure from Lawler. Ah, oh, brilliant block by Tommy there. Tommy Mayer intercepts. O'Brien is in space now, turns back into coverage. He's three men on him straight away, gives it out, does well. Dermody has the ball, man outside him. They have the ball, Harman has it, has the beat of his man, gives it to Deer. Deer is through, will he shoot for the goal? Deer shoots right foot! Great save by the goalie. Super save by the goalie. Defender clears the ball. It'll come down. Yeah, Jason Cahill has the ball. Nice hand pass. O'Brien has a little bit of time. Man in front of him. Kicks it against the defender. Defender does well. Cornerback is down. And Abby has the ball. Abby looks up. Look for a man inside him. Has his other cornerback with him. Cornerback storms out with the ball. Does well. Looks forward. Kicks it forward. Good ball forward. Wing forward has it beaten. Kicks a lovely ball down the field. Full forward. Front of the man under great pressure from Carroll. Carroll does really well. I'm still Carroll going for the ball. Number 8 has it. This is Shane Clark. Shane Clark's all on forward. Clark has the ball. Oh, slight slip. Ball breaks again. Jason Cain loses. Soft in possession. Kick forward into the corner. This is Townsend. Townsend has a point to his name already. Goes down on the ball. Gathers it. He's under pressure out from the cornerback. Still Townsend has the ball. He's fouled by the cornerback. Thomas Murphy probably shouldn't have fouled because Townsend wasn't really going anywhere where he was. So it'll be a free to Bangorstown. It'll be right in the corner. They'll need to work this one short, you'd imagine. It's a tick in there for... Taken there for Thomas Murphy. So, they look to work this one short now. He's looking for options. He has it on the ground. Is he going to go for a score? Jeez, it'd be a hell of a score from here now. He's right dead tight in the touchline. 21 yards out. Kicks it. Oh, well done. Great save by Kearney. Great kick. But Kearney has the ball. Good keeper, this fella. Put the markers on him. He clears the ball. Be a sideline ball. Sideline ball here to Bangorstown. Bangorstown have the ball. Kick it forward, right foot and drifting right. Corner forward, ball hop, shouldn't let it hop. Ah, well done, the corner back for Palatine. Colin Hanley, Hanley has the ball, looking for support. As well, Shane Lawler picks out Lachlan Carr. Lachlan Carr kicks it forward, good ball. Kieran Moore gathers it well. Tommy Deere has it, looks forward. Nice measure pass. Harman's out in front of the man, good tackling, but still Harman shows great strength. Ball breaks, should come to O'Brien now, should go down on it. Harman still looking for the ball and was definitely fouled by Lamb. And Harman has to beat Lamb so far in this game. There's a man inside if to see it. Down, he's kicked it forward quick. Well intercepted by the cornerback. Kicks it forward. O'Brien has the ball. He's a bit of time now. O'Brien looks up, has support. Not the greatest hand pass in the world. Ball is given away. Coming out now, Lamb has the ball, breaks out with the ball, and that'll be a free out. Poor bit of play really. Be disappointed with that because they'd work a good position. It could have been a bit more assured when they had the free that time. They kind of kicked it away a bit quickly. Anyway, midfielder has the ball for Bangorstown. Has a bit of speed, this fella. Does well. On the ball, up the long line. Tracked by Tommy there the hallway. Still making room. Doyle looks back. Can't pass it back to Manning. Manning has the ball. Kicks it forward. Right foot. It's a high one. Who went out in front of this? Kavanagh goes to break the ball and breaks it well. Midfielder breaks the midfielder. Clark plays lovely ball back inside. Fouled by Kenny. No, referee says no. Ball breaks. Kenny has the ball. Does brilliant. Not sure what's going on here. Bit of argy-bargy here now. There's a few lads shining in to be best now just to leave this alone. There's a Bagnestown man down on the ground. Don't think there was a whole lot in it. Didn't really see it. He's up anyway. Doesn't seem to be too bad. So it'll be just as well enough to get everyone away from this. Really was over not. And he's going to be a throw ball, I think. To be honest, I thought Palatine were coming out with the ball at the time, but Mr. Dunphy's giving a throw ball anyway. The crowd are a bit perplexed by that one, but it's a throw ball. Ball breaks. Doyle has the ball. Doyle kicks it forward. Good ball. Townsend out in front of his man. Doesn't gather. Well done the cornerback. Cornerback here. Thomas Murphy does well. Comes forward. Kicks a great ball on the field. That's a great clearance. Ball should hop. It'll be O'Brien. O'Brien now does. Reads it brilliantly. Has the ball. Has a man inside him. Lovely little hand pass. Kieran Moore now. He's through. He has a bit of time. Moore needs to cut across his man. Moore striding forward. See Moore fouled by Abbey. Surely fouled. Ah, referee. He gave it eventually. And that's well done there to Kieran Moore. Great little run by him, cut across his man, committed the foul, or drew the foul. I think O'Brien might take this, or will Tommy Dyer come up to take it? It's pretty straightforward, 14 yards out. It'll be Neil Dermody that'll take this one.
It's a Dermody now.
Kicks it, oh, she's a bad miss, ball breaks. Goes back to Harmon, Harmon gives it back to Dermody, she'll lift off to the pass! He's apprehended by a pass! No score, no ball breaks to Harmon. Point will do you at this stage. Oh no, it's hit the post again. I don't believe it. Ball breaks to number 19 clears the ball. Surely fouls is clear. It'll be a free for the ball landed. And how did that happen? The first thing it says, the point should have been put over the bar from the free. It was a simple one. Ball went to the post. Downry gathered it, took a shot, hit the post. Ball came back out. We would have took a point from them. And that hit the post as well. It came out. Hell of a let off for Bagnestown. It'll be late to get away with that one. So it's a free from Bagnestown now. Lamb kicks it forward, right forward. Ball breaks, Moran breaks it down. Ball is going to break. Kenny is down at Lollard as well. Not sure who that's off. It's going to be a Palatine ball. There's a man down here. Kennard's ball is running onto the field. I can't see from here who it is. I think it's Kieran Moran. Could have been a clash of heads there, actually. Didn't quite see. I think it may have been. No one seems sure. I think it might have been. So, Ken is out there looking after him. It'll be a sideline ball to Palatine. Palatine to take.